Light is there. Mark Hughes Foundation over the 425, a grade 5. Hot favourite Zipping Fleur, they're set. Racing now, Zipping Fleur begins nicely, goes up with Orcott, but Zipping Fleur's got the pace to lead Orcott, being followed then by Mr. Avila, then came Zipping Stand for the back, then Joking Bear, Heartland Digger, and Elegant Malt towards the end. It's Zipping Fleur in front. Orcott's getting a little bit close for comfort here, and Zipping Fleur might be in trouble. Orcott goes by it, and here comes Mr. Avila. Great finish here. Orcott just in front. Oh, Orcott just beat Mr. Avila, and third is close. We had Joking Bear coming through with Zipping Fleur for the back on the field, then to Zipping Stand, Elegant Malt, and Heartland Digger. I think Orcott's just held on. Gee, it was a funny old race. And one goes in the frame, so one just gets it.